Thanksgiving as we show our appreciation for all the big things God is doing through our partnership, let us remember to be thankful for the small beginnings as well. After faithfully sharing the gospel for 20 years on radio, Andrew launched his first television program in January of 2000, reaching just 3% of the U.S. population. Although there were only a handful of partners, they gave above and beyond to make that humble beginning possible. The opening scenes for that program were filmed in a Colorado aspen grove. Today, returning to that same aspen grove, we realize our friends and partners have become a vast multitude, allowing us to share the gospel message to a potential audience of 3.2 billion people worldwide. At Thanksgiving this year, we are counting our blessings, and you, our friends and partners, are at the top of the list.